SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to clear cache on iPad Safari. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to clear the cache in the Safari browser on your iPad, then you need to open the Settings app, scroll down, and choose the Safari option in the column at the left side of the screen. Then you need to scroll down in the right column and choose the Clear History and Website Data option. Then you can tap the Clear button to confirm that you wish to remove your history, cookies, and other browsing data. You can then choose whether you want to keep your tabs open or close your tabs. And then once the button turns gray, then you'll know that you have cleared your history and website data from your iPad.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.